So you did a great job of organizing your apps. What was your purpose or reason for doing that?
Well, one of the reasons that I did that is I like to be very organized. And I also thought it would hold the kids more accountable. So if in math class we were, there was 5 minutes left at the end of time, at the end of class and they were finished with their assignment, I could say go to the math folder and pick out a math app that you wanted to work on. Same for the other classes that I have. So I felt that having the folders would keep the kids more accountable and not just playing random games or doing random things on the iPad.
Have you noticed that they also have the choice? Because you're not telling them a specific app, but you're kind of saying, all right, within this group, you can choose. Have you noticed kids choosing different ones?
Yeah, kids choose a lot. Yes, they choose different ones. I haven't taught them all of the math apps, so they can go out and explore whichever ones they think look appealing to them.
Great, thanks.
Yep.